Good morning, I'm Takoa.
And I'm Morrison.
And welcome to Turlock Today.
It's Diabetes Awareness Month. Please wear blue each Thursday to raise awareness.
Hey Bulldogs, have you ever wanted to learn how to play an instrument? The ukulele is easy and fun. This Friday, join BB in EW1, come see how easy it is. We will have a few ukuleles on hand, but if you have one, bring it.
Did you know the attendance office is also home to our lost and found? Have you lost a Stanley or Hydro Flask, clothing, or any items? Drop by the attendance office to claim your items. Items not claimed will be donated.
Bulldog Introductions returns with a special interview with Miss Nunes. Let's take a look.
My name is Mrs. Nunes, and I am an agriculture teacher, and I teach environmental horticulture and agriculture biology. I grew up on our family dairy, involved in agriculture, 4-H and FFA, and I loved every aspect of it, the showing and raising of animals, the leadership component. And it was just kind of a natural transition for me. Went to college as ag education because I love and I'm very passionate about agriculture and enjoy working with people, young adults. I hope students are involved. They work well with each other. They're supportive of each other. Our teachers are supportive of each other. Our teachers truly love our students. It's a family here at Turlock. A lot of tradition. I love that about our school. So I just enjoy the students and the people I work with.
Thanks for joining us this morning on Turlock Today. I'm Takoa.
And I'm Morrison.
Over and out, Bulldogs.
See you next time on Turlock Today.